mean trees don't really seem to get along.
It's like it's meant. It's like it's meant to be that the trees will always ruin our relationship.
They just they don't lock. Yeah, they just want to get in the way. It's like a third wheel.
I thought that's my job.
No.
Oh wait, so are you still in the same?
Oh, I found a chocobo.
I see you just running towards the chocobo.
I don't have anything to feed it, though, to tame it.
Should we just kill it? Kill it.
Yeah.
Kill it. Yay! It's still alive, though. There's another one. I'm gonna kill
that. Yeah, there's loads of them. There should be loads of them. Oh, it's. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to kill you.
Shut the heck up. Just kill it.
I did. I feel really bad. I'm sorry.
What kind of tree is that?
I'm sorry, my angel. Good night, my sweet prince.
It'll be over soon. I see blood.
I don't know where you are.
I'm killing this other
Are you by the tree massacre?
No, no, no. I'm at where you're killing where you kill the yellow chocobos. He's
oh, you're there. Oh god, you just killed also. I haven't seen any of the greens that you feed them.
Greens?
Which is weird.
What greens?
Yeah, you feed them greens to tame them.
Are you trying to promote are you trying to teach them how to be a vegan?
No.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Ares.
Oh my god.
You're like super radical now. I thought you're like a
super radical activist.
I thought you're like a what the hell's going on? I thought you were like a cool vegan, but I was wrong.
I'm not Freely the Banana Girl, Jesus Christ. I'm not that crazy.
You know who's crazy?
Freely the Banana Girl.
I thought you were gonna say me. I'm sad now. I thought you were gonna say me. I'm sad now.
Well, you are crazy, but you're my crazy, so that's fine.
You know who's crazier than me?
No, no one.
I was about to say something dark, and I think you know who that was.
Are you live streaming?
Oh, yeah! Yes, I am.
Oh, okay.
But I wasn't actually thinking at. I wasn't actually thinking, like, I wasn't actually trying to be funny on purpose or be stupid on purpose.
You're not funny anyway, so you're really gonna lose.
Oh
that,
my
aren't you?
God, I trusted you.
Like, oh, I killed it.
Yeah, like my heart.
I'm sorry.
You know who used to kill. Oh, god damn it.
Oh god.
Seriously though, why would you make Pokemons into a Pokemon?
What? Why?
Who started the Pokemon?
What is wrong with you? Oh my god.
Oh my god, someone drowned. Frozen drowned. Yeah, he was a bitch.
he was a bitch. You don't even know who it is. Oh my god. Pokemon. Oh god, I felt
on I bet he's a FNAF fan. That's how much I hate this guy. I don't even know who this guy is, but I hate him right now. I hate him.
Do you know why I hate him? Because he likes FNAF. Oh my god.
I can hear myself.
I can hear you as well.
I can hear your laugh.
Oh my god. I hate
Ew.
My laugh.
Who,
so much.
Who laughs like that? Ew. Don't be sad, you know it's true.
What is that? What the frick is that? Oh my god, what is that? I need to.
It's your conscious. Shh. I'm gonna tweet this.
Oh my god.
Let me take a tweet. Oh god, that doesn't work.
What is that? I just hit it and it's gone further up into the sky.
What the fuck? The way how you describe it.
The fuck?
Hey Ares, do you know who I'm gonna send this to as well?
Who?
Shanmo.
Shannon. He's not gonna reply. Cause
I don't care.
Shannon. What is that thing? I don't know, it's gone. Wait. I am so confused. I'm not even gonna. I'm just gonna go home.
Oh, you wanna go home?
Oh, I just whacked my foot against the desk.
You wanna go home?
Shannon's trench. I am home. I'm not in your fucking trench, though. Fuck you in your trench.
Okay, there you go. I sent it to Shannon. I won't be surprised if he's not gonna say anything. That shadow for you. Oh, it's already daytime. How long was I down there? No, seriously, I'm not kidding.
How long was I gone?
I'm not kidding. Like, it's already daytime. When I looked down, it was night, and now it's daytime. How long was I looking down for?
I have no idea.
Lava! Oh god!
Lava. You and lava are like me and lava. Should not mix.
Jesus Christ. What the hell is this? Is this a lizard? It's a lizard. I'm gonna kill the lizard.
I'm just gonna make a crappy house out of wood.
Oh god! Get! It knows how to fight. It knows how to fight.
It knows how to fight.
It knows how to survive. I'll kill it now. Come back here, you bastard. You. One health. Oh god, it poisoned me. I can see
really,
the light.
It's your fault, isn't it?
I can see the light. All I see is Ariesbolt's face.
I can see
face.
The light. What?
I can see Ariesbolt's face. It's the last. It's the most horrible thing I've ever seen.
You know what? You're so fucking rude.
I'm not being rude. Wanna know why it's the most horrible thing I've ever seen?
Why?
It's because it'll be the last thing I see.
that
is so cringy.
That didn't even make any sense either. But I'm gonna.
No, I mean, yeah, you know that. You know those moments where you say it'll be the last thing I see. It's so horrible.
Wow. You know
do you not know what I'm trying to say?
No. You're saying horrible in the
horrible
same
because it'll be the last thing you see.
Oh.
Like, I mean, that's the last thing you'll ever see of it, or it, or her,
oh,
or is.
Okay.
God damn it.
You're so cute.
Shut up. God damn it.
Hey, you're the one who always says it to me. Don't you start going...
That is true. I'm trying to reverse it.
Now you know the anger that I protrude.
Oh my god, I now understand everything you stand for. Okay, so an injured creeper went to me and then blew himself up, so I think that means he has a history. Also, why is there a tree growing on top of sand? Like, there is no soil underneath it, so that makes no sense.
Who knows?
I'm gonna blame you, Ares.
You always blame me for everything. I'm so fed up with being blamed.
No,
for
I mean,
shit.
You planted that tree on sand.
Did I?
And it worked so hard just to grow up in sand. Also, someone is currently here right now. He's saying, hey, my audio is jacked. Enjoy. Is that my problem or yours?
Oh my god, I have no idea.
Wait, are you home? Are you at the trench right now?
I am not going in your fucking trench.
But also, are you home right now?
I swear to Jeebus.
Jeebus? Who do you worship?
Jeebus! I've been watching way too much Simpsons.
God damn it. Okay, anyways, so who do you like? Oh, there's another tombstone. Coal Red hit the ground too hard. Okay, then I'm keeping this tombstone now. I don't care about Coal Red's memories. He's dead forever. Rip in peace. That's
forever.
What I say. I'm different.
In pieces.
Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Hello, da da again. It does is such a pleasure. Da 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 da. Her name is Ariesbolt. She used to always scare me, until she showed her true colors. She kicked me in the balls.
Hey, come on now.
Hey, come on now. You're an all-star.
Oh my god, why?
Why are we friends again?
I have no idea, honestly.
It feels like it's like a, you know what a doom meter is?
No.
I mean, as soon as you accepted that Skype call, your life is over. Hey, there's a fox! Hey, Nick Wilde. How's the family? Oh, he's dead now, I'm sorry.
If anyone's watching, please save me.
What?
Nothing. You didn't hear anything.
I did not. Oh, I ate! The fuck's going on? Oh, we're playing Minecraft. We're so MLG.
Yeah, oh, God. No,
you're so
really.
Jealous, I can tell it from the sound of your comment.
Oh my God, kill me.
Okay, so already dead.
But she's already dead.
Wait, am I gonna play John Cena music in my funeral?
Probably.
Wait, my heart is aching.
Like that's gonna be a thing.
My heart is aching. Give me a second. Oh God, I'm not getting ready, John Cena. I'm not getting ready.
I'm not ready, John Cena, please.
Don't take me away. Nah.
Do you imagine John Cena pretending to be like bloody, like the Reaper?
I thought you were about to say Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary. Yeah, so
like, wait, I would go to a British mirror and I would say, wait, how do you say Bloody Mary again?
Bloody Mary.
Okay, so like, so I guess I say like this, John Cena, John Cena, John Cena. Wait, no, no, that's not how you say it. Like, how do you say it in a scary way?
I don't know.
I know, John Cena. Oh my God, John Cena. Oh my God. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a lava furnace. That's cool. Oh wait. Ever heard of that? Furnace. Lava furnace? Oh,
yeah.
I'm not allowed.
Is it the sand bricks? Is it like
No, black. I mean it's its own thing. Brick. Like it's like a dedicated
Yeah.
Is that
we
a mummy?
Need to make one of them at some point.
Ares, why is there a mummy in Minecraft?
How the fuck am I meant to know? Why
you're the one who recommended this
stupid
game.
Stupid question.
Also, wait, I have a quick question. You're home. You're at the trench right now, right?
I'm not in the fucking trench.
Okay, are you near the trench then?
Oh my God, yes, I'm near the trench. I'm
so,
not near
Jesus. Here's the big question. Here's the big question. Should I go back now and never come back here again, or should I wait for you to TP here?
Oh, why am I going then?
I mean, should I go here, or should I what?
I mean, do whatever you want. I'm
so,
building,
I'm about to go. So. I'm about to go home, I mean.
Yeah, you're not gonna like what I've done, but
what
whatever.
What did you do?
Nothing.
Are you gonna... I'm going home now. What is the meaning of this?
Hello.
Yes. How could you?
Yes.
I trusted
what
you.
What does... I didn't do anything wrong.
How could you? Look at this. This is the shittiest roof I've ever seen. I can't even go underneath it.
It was meant to be shit. It was just... I just put that there just to see what the world looked like, to be honest.
You know what, shit?
But your trench looks shit anyway, so... It really gives a crap.
I was about to say something that might hurt you, so I stopped.
Did you?
Yes.
Your whole life hurts me, so...
How dare you say that? How dare you say that? Look at that! You're not even wearing your backpack. You're so lame.
I'm wearing diamond armor.
Fuck your diamond armor. That's so last 2011.
I really hate you.
You know I'm right.
You're so rude. You're so rude to me. I just.
I'm not being rude.
I just don't know what else to do.
You know what? You know what you can do? Help me make this trench.
No. Fuck off. I'm never helping you with that fucking trench.
This trench is family. It grew up in my ancestors' memories. You know that?
Do I look like a give a shit?
His name is Shanmo. How could you?
I'm just gonna stay up here. I'm not even gonna leave the stairs. I'm just gonna. I'm not even gonna, like, you reach these by not going moving from the stairs. Oh my God, why? You're so just. What are you doing to my.
Your beautiful. What? Your beautiful roof?
Fuck you. Do you know what? Fuck. I just fuck you.
Just. So here's the biggest thing though, Ares. Why the hell are you making a roof with no house in it?
This is the house.
What, the base starts with a roof? Look at this!
So you walk up the stairs.
This is a stairs?
I can't see the sign, there's nothing on it. Look at the sign, it looks like a roof. Oh yeah, because I'm making a roof on the floor. That's an amazing idea. Well,
don't you dare make that. That is the shittiest thing I ever think of.
Hey, fuck you, you don't know what I'm doing yet. You're just an asshole.
I know you're
you're not appreciating my
judge my trench. I have the right to judge your roof.
It's a hole in the ground.
What the ground?
It's a fucking hole in the ground. What do you want me to say about it?
You're gonna have bad reception down there, you know that?
Look at this. I'm sorry, but that is not a home.
This is a home of what it means to live.
It's a fucking bird. Why leave me alone?
This bird doesn't give a fuck.
Look at it. Oh, I just killed it. It gave me a shard. Alright then.
What the? According to Complete Insanity, the fuck even is going on about here?
Who knows? Because I don't.
You know what? I'm so glad that we are friends!
You don't sound it! You don't fucking sound like you care! Oh my god, that was the most sadistic thing I've ever heard. Jesus Christ. Oh, I fell off the building.
You have no idea how much my chest hurts right now. And I'm still having to deal with your shit.
What are you talking about? You're dealing with my shit. Are you kidding me? I always have to deal with your shit.
I know, I'm trying to be a hypocrite.
Well, you're doing a great job.
Absolutely. I should get a promotion because of this.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever.
See, look, Voltro left because he used to be a troll, but then he saw us and he's so cringe right now, he left.
You still play Minecraft, that's why.
Oh! I see what you did there.
God, I hate you.
Yeah, I hate you too. Not really.
Cool, we come to an understanding.
Yeah.
I love you, Ray.
I know. I sometimes hate you.
Thanks. Thank you.
Yeah, I
know. Appreciate that.
You know, this flood represents you, you know?
Wait, what?
The flooding of my trench, it represents you.
There's nothing in your trench.
You're not looking at the right way. Go over on this side.
Oh shit, I fell
see,
in.
The flooding of this trench represents you.
Okay, in what way?
You're trying to cover my beautiful holes. Just let me be. Let me be.
Okay. Okay, I'm leaving you alone, my god.
You know what? I'm going to find this server just to fuck with people. According to Complete Ares, how could you?
I mean, I can give you the server.
Don't you dare give him the server. Remember what happened when I invited random people into servers?
Yeah, but that's your fault.
I paid $14 a month for that.
I can't believe you did that.
I did it because I loved him. I was wrong to love him.
You were wrong to love it. Just like you're wrong to love me.
Oh god. Oh god, why?
What?
Stop doing this. You're ruining my axe. This axe is made of wood, you know?
I'm sorry, okay, I'll stop now. I apologize.
No, you don't.
I purchased the food sleep in my actions, and I will keep to my own now.
Shut up!
I'm being serious, oh my god.
You don't sound serious! Look at this, you live- Look, funny. You say you're sorry, look, you say you're sorry, but you leave my entire trench unexposed.
Did you see the star?
Oh.
Star.
It's an artillery.
Oh, two.
That's an artillery, I say.
No, don't call it away.
I just called that thing an artillery. Boom! World War I.
Oh Why is it running away from me?
Because it doesn't want you.
Oh, it just
you know what it wants?
Oh wait, did I get it?
No, you don't. You know what it wants?
Did you get the other one?
No, I didn't. But you know what it wants?
You to go away.
No, it wants Mama 8 feet to get it. Nice, more, more chat.
It
post.
Wants Mama 8 feet. Found it.
Mama 8 feet.
I'm dying.
Literally or in game?
In game.
Oh, okay. Here, have some bread made by Mama 8 feet.
Oh my god.
Here you go. Have some bread, my child. Oh god, did I hit you? I'm sorry. No, you're just dying from hunger.
Oh, one of them breads fills you completely up.
Yes. See? Made by Mama 8 feet with love.
Wonder bread.
Wonder bread! I see what you did there.
Wonder bread.
Wonder bread.
Wonder bra.
Wonder bra. Anyway. Are you German in secret?
Wonder bra. No.
You're near Germany, you know.
I know.
That means you're Asian.
No, it doesn't. What are you talking about?
Why did you ask my question?
I was really confused.
Isn't that the point?
I just.
You know, sometimes I don't even know why we're friends.
You keep saying that, and I agree.
Yeah, but sometimes, yeah, you know what? God damn it! What's wrong with us?
No, sometimes I wonder why we are friends. Then I remember that no one else wants to be friends with us.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
You know what I could be doing right now? I could be eating pizza, but instead of spending time with you.
Well, then go eat bloody pizza. I'm not stopping you.
I can't eat pizza. It's gonna make my hands dirty. And I'm too lazy to clean my hands every time I go play Minecraft.
Don't play Minecraft. I'm gonna go to bed soon anyway.
Stop flooding my trench!
I'm not doing anything! I'm nowhere near your fucking trench. I'm on my house. You know the one that's better than yours?
What? I can hear you from down there! I'm too busy trying to make my trench look sturdy and stuff.
I love how there's just a tombstone here and I'm not moving it.
This tombstone.
Because I'm just too lazy.
No, you know why? Because the stairs that you're making is leading up to that tombstone, you know? This is your fate when you climb these stairs. And you still keep climbing. Just like how you just keep being friends with me.
Yeah. That happens.
Yeah.
When you have no self.
You have no self what?
Pride. I have no pride or anything in what I do. Right.
Says the person who has all the pride.
Wonder bra.
Stop it.
Wonder bra.
God damn it.
What? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm perfectly sane. I need some more wood. But not this color wood.
Perfectly sane.
Wait, what?
Hey, look, redstone. Stop flooding my shit.
I'm not fucking.
I'm not talking to you.
Jesus Christ.
You're trying to think that I'm always talking to you, but no, I'm talking to the redstone.
The Jesus of the Crispies. I don't know what the hell I just said, but whatever.
You know what? If you were a crystal gem, what would you be?
I don't know.
Would you be a lapis, a peridot, a paradactyl?
I don't know what I would be. Honestly, what do you think I would be?
Let's see. So, you hate me.
That's not even true, but alright.
No, we'll just go with it. I know you hate me a lot. You don't like my trench. I
fucking hate your trench.
Why do you hate my trench? It did nothing to you.
It's so dumb.
It's not dumb, it's brilliant.
It's so dumb.
Stop calling Shine Mold stupid.
It's so dumb.
Stop calling Shine Mold stupid. He's a beautiful guy.
I found. What is this place?
You know, so before dumb. There was a you, there was a Shine Mold. And then he called you. No, wait, I called you. And then I called you. And then you became lovers with Shamal, and then you broke up.
Yeah, okay, sure, we'll go with that.
Yeah.
Yep.
And then swiftly...
Oh my god.
I'm gonna stop because I'm a mean guy, right? I'm being mean right now.
You are so just... Oh my god. I don't even know what to say to you anymore. Oh my god. I apologize to anyone who's watching this shit unfold. Like, Jesus Christ.
You're making it worse.
I just feel bad for people because they have to listen to your shit.
600 people subscribed for me. Why? Why are you subscribed to me?
Yeah, why are you subscribed to this douche?
Do you know what a douche means?
Yes, I do.
Can you explain it?
I am not explaining it. And you are one.
Who uses me?
I don't wanna.
Who am I always with? Who am I always with? Oh my god! Oh my god!
What?
That roof looks disgusting from down here.
I found so many chocobos. It's not a fucking roof. Oh my god!
It's a goddamn roof.
This chocobo is so cute, but I haven't got any food for it. I'm sorry.
Just kill it.
No, I'm not gonna kill it. I already killed one and I feel bad about it.
I never felt guilt in my life, you know that.
No, because you're a fucking idiot.
You're gonna say I was a furry, oh god.
Oh, you are on something.
I'm not a furry, did you know that?
I don't know what you are anymore. I've lost all kind of...
You lost the meaning to reason. Is that a caterpillar? Oh my god! That's a caterpillar!
That is the worst reaction to a caterpillar I think I've ever fucking heard. Oh my god.
You're not supposed to attack!
Oh jeez! That is not a caterpillar.
I don't care, it's a caterpillar.
God. That was insane. I just came back thinking you were being dumb and it's just a massive
How did I react to it? How did I react to it?
Your scream is so fucking loud. Oh my god, you burst my eardrum.
Wait, what? Jeez. What did I do?
You burst my fucking... Oh, I can see the writing now.
What did it say?
Here lies Ariesbolt's roof. It's a banana. It's a banana. It's a banana.
Don't start with that. Oh my god. I'm a banana. I'm a banana.
Look at me!
Why did you leave the brony fandom again?
What?
Why did you leave the brony fandom again?
I just really wasn't partaking in the...
But does that mean that you... What's a brony anyways?
No, fuck no, I don't even know what I am anymore.
I thought you were...
At this point, I don't even know... I am.
I thought you said you weren't.
Well, I am a vegan.
You said you were not a weeaboo, but then now you're saying you're
a weeaboo. I thought you said vegan and then, and I was like, Jesus Christ.
You know what, I can use this as a voice clip, you know that?
Fuck you, I swear to god, if you do, I will kill you. I hate people who call me weeaboo. This guy, right, don't tell me about him.
Yes, you kept mentioning that, yeah.
Pokemon thing, and he was like, what's your favourite type of Pokemon? I said, oh, I really enjoy fairy types. And he went, oh, you're such a fucking weeaboo. And I'm like, you're dead, and I'm never being friends with you. So,
never saw him again. You know what? That's what I'm wondering. Every time, you know, I've said a lot of shit to you, but you're still friends with me.
Yeah.
Why?
Because I know deep down you don't actually mean it.
Are you sure about that?
Well, you probably do, but I just let it slide. No, that is good.
I'm telling you right now, my heart really hurts.
Yeah, you need to calm down a little bit.
I know. You know, all in these days, you're gonna kill me, you know that?
Yeah, probably.
You're gonna be the Joker who kills Batman.
I just got leggings, protection 2, and fire aura 1. I've got some iron pants you can use if you want them.
What the hell is that?
Because I just... Oh, Jesus, what was that? What?
Hey, King Numb God. Welcome to the stream.
I'm a banana. Stop. I'm a banana. Look at me.
Ew. Someone called himself Pika? Salamander.
Pika?
No.
Pikachu?
Pika, don't make me kick you in the balls if you have
it. Oh, wow. Wow.
Oh my god, I remember this story. I'm so
cheap. What the hell is wrong with you? There's a lot of numbers behind like, his name.
I'm like having a flashback train today for some reason.
Shit.
Have I ever. I can't believe I did that.
What is wrong with you today?
I guess, okay, so maybe the reason why I'm being like this right now is because tomorrow I won't be able to talk to you like this because I'll be working. And I guess we don't have enough time. I guess something like that. But anyways.
I'm a banana. I'm a banana.
Can you believe it? That.
Well, that you're a loser. Yeah, I can believe that.
No, I'm actually not a loser. To be surprisingly, I'm not a loser.
I know. I love you really.
But no, seriously though. When I was back in what grade was I? Grade 4 or something. I don't know what sex means.
Oh, okay.
So, I don't know so, obviously, I don't know what it means to, like, so I don't know what inappropriate touching means at the time.
Oh, no. Oh, please, God, no. Please. I swear to God, this story gets weird. I know.
So, please. In gym class.
Oh, no. You're making it worse.
So, the thing is, like, I you can tell I'm a carefree son of a bitch.
Yeah.
So.
Oh god, here we go.
So anyways, so it was gym. Actually, it was gym time, it was PE. We were all in the gym, and we were just, like, you know, doing our own thing, we were just, you know, having fun and all that stuff. And there was this, group of girls. That did a train, like, I did a train where they would, like, do, like, a conga line train. Like, you know, they would hold each other's shoulders.
Yeah.
From side to side. So, I wanted to join in. Before I say this, I need to remember exactly why I did that. Okay, give me a second, I need to think. I'm trying to remember why I did that. Ah, yes! So one of them tripped.
Oh, no.
And I was already wanting to join the conga line, right?
Oh, yeah.
So instead of reaching for the shoulders.
Oh.
I reached for a butt!
Why?
Oh and they were so scared of me.
Yeah, no shit, I would be too.
My reaction was
fucking kill you.
And my reaction was, what did I do?
You can't even fucking speak. Oh my god.
But eventually when the shock was done, they know who I am, so they can't even forgive me. Like they forgive me because they know I'm a campy guy. So they forgive me.
Oh my god. Are you fucking? Oh my god!
I still remember her face. I'm so stupid.
Yeah, you are. Oh my god, that's hilarious though.
I'm so stupid.
I feel really sorry for her though. Jeez.
This is even before the invention of it's just a prank, bro.
Just a prank, bro.
Oh god damn it. I know. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I'm such a special kid.
That's okay. I'm a banana.
Sure.
I'm
a banana. Don't you start with me.
She's a prick, bro.
You have no idea how numb my hands are right now. My hands is numb, my cheekbones are numb. Oh my god. I'm just like, if you can see me right now, I'm just staring into the abyss right now. Did I just, oh my god, they just kicked me.
What?
They kicked me because I was AFK, I think.
Oh.
I wasn't lying. Okay, oh like, you can tell that, right now I am reimagining those moments.
Yeah, there's never been one with 8 feet around.
No, I'm literally having a Vietnam flashback right now.
Oh my god.
And the thing is, I can see my face right now, looking so oblivious as to what's going on. Like, god. His face was just so carefree while he was doing it. He was so oblivious as to what he just did.
Dear lord.
Oh my god. I'm so stupid. Oh god. I still can't believe I never got in trouble with that.
Yeah, what the hell?
Not just that, I've done a lot of stupid things and I haven't gotten in trouble with any of those.
Really?
Yeah, I did a lot of stupid stuff.
I mean, I know you do a lot of stupid things. But...
like, I think you know that I used to eat Kit Kat on top of the school's roof, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that we already know that.
You sure they just didn't think you were a bit, like, crazy?
Not really. Maybe they did, but the thing is, because of my craziness, I saved the school from a burning fire. Remember that?
No, I don't remember that.
Oh, because... okay, so in order for me to go out into the roof, I need to go through the cooking ed room.
Right.
And one time, and the thing is that room is always locked, so I always figure out a way how to unlock it.
Oh my god.
So I always break in just to go eat Kit Kat on the roof. I noticed that a stove was on with nothing, nobody around. So I turned it off and I reported it to the principal. Because of that, I saved the school from a burning fire. My stupidness is saved. I can't believe it that I can say this. My stupidness saved the school.
Oh, dear.
Oh, God bless me.
You are special snowflake. Hello, do you want to come up?
No. I just want to
look
at it. I just want
to
look at it.
I would not like to go up to your shitty house.
Wait, okay, so King Numb God says, 8 feet, I saw your latest YouTube video. You wanted a waving animation. Can I draw you one? Yeah, you know, sure, like King Numb, that would, you know, I would use that. Yeah, that would be cool. Just email, just send it to me in my Twitter, okay? That would be cool. Thanks, man. I would like to see that. And I'll also credit you, obviously. What is it? What? I can't hear you.
Guess what?
What?
I hate you. And now I'm gonna close my doors on you.
No! Please! Open this door! Open this door, let me make it up to you.
What do you want?
I just needed you to open the door.
Come to my humble abode.
I just needed you to open the door so I can close it on you!
Ooh.
Burn! I got her so bad. You do not see me.
Can't see me.
You can't see me. I'm just seeing her. You see nothing. Is that a star? Artillery! Run!
What?
A star.
Oh, it's a star. No, I want it. No.
See the star? It's mine now. I'm gonna do a moonwalk towards it. Did I miss? I got it! Get wrecked! Get wrecked! That's what you get for closing the door on me.
With the amount we have, we could make a star block now.
Oh yeah, you do have a point. I actually have two stars with me.
I put mine in the chest.
Maybe. Hey, psst, Ares.
What?
You want this star?
I don't want to go in the fucking...
How did you know?
You're gonna
make
me go in the...
How did you know I was gonna do that?
I don't want to go in the trench.
Hey, psst, Ares. Ares.
What?
Ares, psst, psst, kiss. Ares, look. This is a star, right? Go get it. It's yours. It's yours for the taking. How? No! Don't you dare do that.
I didn't even have to go into the trench. Oh, it's amazing. No! Why? Why? Oh, I'm gonna drown.
I'll save you!
I mean, technically I wasn't in the trench, was I really? Let's be honest.
You were in my sewage trench! What were you talking
about?
Yeah,
I was in the sewage, but I wasn't in the trench.
That's still trench territory!
Is it?
It is. Okay, so... Oh. Ares, look
I
at what-
I just created a town called Night. I had enough to create a town, by the way.
Ares, why is the town called Night?
I don't know, because I-
Is it because it's so... night time?
Oh my fucking god.
That was so stupid, I'm laughing.
Oh my god, I hate you.
I think something fell. Wait, something fell, I think.
Oh my god, apparently I'm called Hermit Ares.
Hermit Ares? Hey, Kingdom. I guess, yeah, you know what? Let's go for a. Hey, Ares, what do you think? Fast?
Do what? Slash T space accept.
Slash T?
Yeah. Space.
TP or T?
Just T.
Accept.
Space.
Oh, space. Accept. Accept is not registered.
Huh?
Accept is not registered.
Do slash T space knight, as in like a knight, as in like medieval knight. Space accept.
How about this? T accept knight? Doesn't work like that.
No, I don't know how it works.
T accept right. Accept is not registered. What the hell? King. Ares, I have a quick question. If King is gonna make an animation of my character waving, do you want him to be waving enthusiastically fast or just normal waving?
Enthusiastically.
Yeah, King. Kingdom. I would like to see a fast waving of my character. That would be cool. Is there a help screen somewhere that I can go for? Help. Need page 2. Screw you. Help 2. Ticket, TP, TP here, TP denied, TP blah blah blah.
I don't know where... how far out the claiming is.
Oh wait, do I need to be inside the place or no?
I don't know.
I have no idea what's happening. Oh god! Oh god! I just realized something.
What?
Twin animations, right?
Yeah.
What did you do? Oh, anyways, twin animation said he's gonna do something with the video where you know the video that I just recently released, right? The Pinkie Pie video.
No.
You know when I doing the live stream, there was a video that wasn't supposed to be there.
Oh, I didn't see that or anything.
Well, anyways, Twin said he wants to do something with it, and he left the comic with a grin.
Oh god.
So the question is, What happens if Twin sees this content? You know, the story that I just talked about.
Oh.
Oh god, I just realized something. Like, and the worst thing is, who do you think he's gonna replace the girl with?
Oh god.
Oh god.
Does he know about me? So, I don't think he will.
I'm not sure. Like, I'm not sure if he knows about you that much.
Oh my god, that'd be fucking hilarious.
And I'm not sure if I'm okay with it.
I kind of want that to be funny. No. I kind of want that to be a thing.
I don't know.
I do. That'd be hilarious. I really want to see that.
What am I doing with this in this hole?
Being fucked on.
No. What? I'm doing this hole. Like, what's the purpose of this long hole? Which one? The cringe fest? Yes, the... I don't know. Is it that one?
I hate...
You can't say you hate me.
I love you.
Thank. Oh god, I just said thank you.
That's not weird at all. Okay.
Yes, it's not. You know what's weird?
What? You.
General. I keep blaming
It's because he's not here. Even if he was here, I'd probably still blame him. So.
Yeah, I know. But you know, he's too busy with, you know, grown up stuff. He's a grown up. He's a big boy now.
Boy.
He's a big boy.
Grow up all strong.
What did you say?
Grow up so fast.
What did you say?
They grow up so fast.
You grow up so fast, oh my god.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, Shannon. What do you mean?
I remember back in the days that you used to call me
Oh god, could you not bring that up on live?
Yeah, I don't wanna bring it up now because there's people watching.
Oh my god. Oh great, everyone knows that.
No, they don't know that. They don't know that. If you...
Well, they do, because you just fucking said it.
No, I didn't. Like, not all of them are listening to me, remember? Some of them just ignore what I'm talking about sometimes.
Okay, good.
So, unless someone says it in the comment right now, then yes, they know who we're talking
about. Goddamn.
2 fucking late 8 feet. What am I doing in this hall, 8 feet 2016? I'm not complaining about that. That's actually a good quote.
Tweet, tweet, motherfucker.
Tweet, tweet, tweet with the bird.
I should really go to bed.
You should go to bed.
But...
So, wait, do you know how to save this place without any raiders or something?
I think it's got a radar on it.
Like, I don't want them to I don't want them to ruin my beautiful trench, you know?
Well, I know mine is. Hang on. Oh, I'm in wilderness now.
Uh-huh.
So, mine's from, like, here. All mine is in it. You can make your own town if you want, but I want to add you to mine.
So
I doubt anyone's going to touch your fucking trench.
Hey, don't say that. My trench has feelings.
Trench is bullshit.
No.
Let's bring everything up here so that people can't
see. Hey, there you go.
What?
I am joining your team.
Wait. Oh,
your castle, whatever. This town.
Did you join it?
Yes.
What are you part of knights then?
Yeah, yes, I'm part with. How do you spell clothing?
C-L-O.
I don't need your help.
Well, you just asked me. Jesus, God, you're like fucking. Oh my God, you just asked me a fucking question. I was just answering you. Oh my God. Don't want my help. Then don't fucking ask.
I need your help, but then God. I realized how to spell clothing. See, the spelling clothing is very important, you know? If you can't spell it, then what are you?
What are you?
What am I? I don't really know.
Do you want to just bring everything up here?
What? Why am I following you?
Well, so it doesn't get taken.
It says outsiders aren't allowed to switch. Wait.
What do you mean?
What does that mean? Give me a second. This makes no sense. Give me a second. Where's my iron? Hey, I dropped Ares, I dropped the star. Can you pick it up?
I think I picked everything up.
I dropped a star. Oh my god, a star. Well, how would you I'm gonna go for the default clothing. How do you spell clothing?
Oh my god, you just asked me that.
That was a guess. Okay, I got it.
Stop asking me. God damn it. Do. Where's my furnace? I swear to god, if you put it in the fucking trench.
You, what are you talking about?
You have a new little fucker.
What are you talking about?
I don't need it. I'll make a new one. It's a new.
There's nothing down here. I don't know what you're talking about.
I hate you sometimes.
I know. Sometimes I question why you still hang out with me.
Here. I love you.
Outsiders are allowed to build. I am a I
thought you said you were.
It says that. Give me a second. Let me try again. Accept is not. Wait. T accept knight. No. T accept knight. God damn it! What the hell? It's I'm confused.
Is it not working?
I have no idea. I'm not sure if it's working. I'm not sure if it's not working.
Well, that's they're kind of different, so
it's not working.
You know, the whole not working and working things are complete opposites. That's kind of the point.
I like how you corrected me.
Well, you don't make any sense.
I make no sense. And that is the reason why I am here in America right now, which makes no sense even more. Think about this. A person who has no idea what they're doing with their life was able to get from one country to another.
Yep.
And yet I'm still here and I'm still breathing.
Unfortunately.
Yeah. It's kind of disappointing, you know?
Yeah, it's a little bit.
Okay, wait, so you're trying to make me join your team, right?
Yeah.
So when you say, where did you see the team accept? Did you see?
No, I just thought that's what it was.
You mean to say that I've been typing slash T space
do
accept
slash T
all this slash time.
Right, do slash T space add.
Yeah. Add?
Yeah. Then knights. Oh, knight. It's just knight.
With an S or with no?
No, it's not got no S.
There's you don't have enough permission for that command. Maybe it's something else, like a different code. Oh, there you go. God damn it.
Whee.
All I needed to do was to not type the T.
Oh.
What did the T give? What does T even stands for you?
Town.
Boom. Wait, did I just duplicate this crafting bench?
How did you do that?
I have no fucking idea. Just like how my, just like my life. I don't know what I'm doing, yet I'm here in America right now. Oh wait, did I do again? I have a car? What the hell?
Oh, apparently I'm Chief Ares now.
What?
You brought me up to Chief.
You're Chief?
Yeah.
Hey, Chief Ares. Chief.
Yeah, what?
Chief.
What?
Chief. Can you see my backpack in your face?
I can see a lot more than that.
Oh god, don't do that. No, wait, Afi did magic. I did. It's so magical, I don't even know. Ares, do you see
tree
something out of place?
The tree?
don't you dare touch that tree. That tree.
I love that my other trees haven't grown yet, but that one has.
No, don't touch that tree. That tree's family. Aries. Where what? Did you? There you are. Don't you dare.
I'm here, Jesus.
Don't you dare.
I haven't even got anything to cut it down with, so.
That's good to know.
No, you're so. In the gear, like.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Lol, 8 feet never change. Have I changed at all to you?
No.
God damn it! I was hoping you would be. You would back me up here. Say that, oh, 8 feet has changed so much. He has matured
so. Well, I mean, you are a little bit more. No, actually, no, it's a fucking lie. You have changed.
Wait, what did I just say? You wait, did have, I just hear but... that? I'm a little more mature? What the hell? Did I just hear that from the mouth of Ariesbolt? Don't you dare turn your back from me. Say it again. Am I more mature now than before?
No comment.
This tree. I'm gonna call this tree the trench tree. This is the trench tree. This is where my dead tree used to be.
You sure about that?
Don't you dare.
No, I haven't got an axe.
I'm not afraid about the axe. I'm afraid of something other than the axe.
What, the fire? I haven't got anything to set fire with. I'm not going to set fire to it.
I don't care. In a blink of an eye, that can disappear under your guidance. I know that. I know for a fact that you can do that. You have the potential.
Do what?
The people in the comments is asking, what is he talking about?
You don't want to know. Let's just say there was a pot time and all.
I know.
I pissed him off so much that he hated me for a bit.
Like for a week,
oh
I guess.
Oh my god! Was it was more than that. It was so much longer than a week.
Oh yeah, I'm still reminding you today about the tree.
Jesus
so yeah,
Christ,
I guess.
You won't let it go.
I can't let it go. I haven't watched Frozen yet.
Oh,
actually,
no,
I'm not lying. I have not watched that.
Good. I hate that film.
But that is the more. But that has more money than Zootopia.
Well, I like Zootopia better.
Yeah, Zootopia is the balls.
Make it rain!
Really?
Yeah, you're a stripper.
How dare you! Did you know that I should not say that?
Did you know? Why is there just a random torch on top of the crafting table?
What? You do not agree with my brilliant design?
Yeah, it's shit.
It's not shit.
Why is there one on this one as well?
It's a brilliant design. How dare you say? How dare you judge my taste?
I hate your taste.
You hate lemonade?
What?
How dare what you hate lemonade? Lemonade is the passion, Christ.
Yeah, but American lemonade is different to our lemonade.
Yes, that's why I was drinking Indian lemonade. You're such a racist.
Indian lemonade, what the hell?
Oh yeah, have you ever tried lemonade with ginger?
Yes.
It's so good, isn't it?
So gross.
What? How dare you racist.
Fucking tree, I swear to God.
What did you say?
The thing.
Did you just say the tree?
I didn't say anything about the tree.
You just said the tree.
No, I didn't.
I don't care, I heard it with my two ears.
No, you didn't.
Stop flooding my goddamn trash.
I'm not talking to you!
Hey, do you need ice?
No,
I have ice underground in my trench for some reason.
I don't need ice.
Why? Do you not want what? What? You don't want ice for your lemonade, Indian lemonade?
No, I don't
want ice. Chili. It burns. Oh my god! Don't you dare say that you don't know what that sound means.
I know exactly what that song means.
I'm not random. Like, if you know the inside joke, then you will understand that I am not random. Sometimes. But seriously though, you say you need to go sleep, right?
Yeah.
Okay then. Well, anyways, yeah, I'm Aries. Well, this has been an interesting...
Well, no, I don't know.
This has been interesting.
Yeah, it's been interesting, yeah.
Yeah, like a... Well, you know me, I'm trying... I'm doing my job, you know? Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man.
Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man. Oh, dude, you know what I watched the other day?
What?
Batman vs. Superman. It was shit.
It was shit! We have so much in common! What the hell? What the hell? How could you? No! No! How could you? It's crying leaves! It's crying leaves right now! How could you?
I found another one, it'll be okay.
No, it's not. It's one of its kind.
I needed the word. It's just a dream. It's not like it was. It's not like it was a dream.
Oh, no. I'm gonna cry in my trench now. We are the crystal gem. We're all set today.
Oh my god.
You're so sad here. Isn't it? Yeah, have more. See? Have more.
Okay, that's not gonna plan. Look, put him over here. Look.
Everyone in the Twitch are saying rip ears.
Look, I'll plant one here, and we'll plant one on the other side as well. Look, how do you feel? There we go. Do you want one on this side? You're gonna be a little baby about it.
Is he gonna go up? Is he gonna come back?
Crap, I fell in your...
You fell in my cage! Oh my god, that's wrong!
Oh my god, he's gone insane. It's fine. I'm just gonna stay in here.
Okay then, well anyways, Ares, I think it's time for us to say goodbye to the live stream or else we go insane or something.
Yeah.
Okay then guys, anyways, that again, this is pure just us just playing for fun. We have no plans on being serious.
Oh, what just happened?
You just fucked up.
Oh,
hey!
Ooh.
Okay then, well anyways, yeah, say goodbye guys to the live stream.
Bye bye
guys! I might upload this in YouTube because this was fun. Seriously, this was too goddamn fun. I can't just leave it.
It was hilarious.
Anyways, Kingdom God, just tweet me. Just tweet me, okay? Direct tweet me. I'm active there. Later, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye. I'm really tired.
I'm sorry.
I can't...